Hey guys, it's Sejal. So get the look video. मैं बहुत सालों पहले करती थी, but I thought I should bring it back because recently I watched an interview of Sara Ali Khan and I thought star kid, whatever, she's just gonna be one of those. But I was actually pleasantly surprised. She's very sweet, very mature, very well spoken. And then I checked out her Instagram account and I loved her style. And more than liking her style, I thought it was very recreatable, बहुत easy going था and I thought it's something I can recreate on the channel for you guys to take inspiration from. So मैंने 5 outfits choose करे हैं which were very casual. Some of them are a little more dressed up, but I thought each of them are very easy for us to wear. And also I've tried to keep them very affordable and under a budget, and I'm also going to mention the prices of each thing that I use in the video. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. Please like the video if you do and also subscribe and let's get started. This outfit was very easy to recreate and I'm sure बहुत लोग जो देख रहे हैं उनके कबर्ड में डेफिनेटली ऐसा कुछ सिमिलर होगा और मे बी देयर मॉम्स कबर्ड. सो टू ब्रेक इट डाउन, आउटफिट इज वेरी सिंपल. ऑल इट इज अ लॉन्ग स्ट्रेट कुर्ता एंड लॉन्ग पलाजो पैंट्स और स्ट्रेट पैंट्स. एंड द डिफाइनिंग थिंग हियर इज दैट एवरीथिंग इज वाइट. सो इवन इफ यू हैव अ कुर्ता दैट्स वाइट दैट डजंट हैव अ स्ट्रेट लुक और पलाजो पैंट्स आर स्लाइटली वाइडर, यू स्टिल गेट द सेम लुक. एंड देन पेयर इट विद एनी थिक लुकिंग झोला और बैग एंड एनी ब्राइट कलर्ड कोल्हापुरीज एंड यू डन. This look is from her upcoming movie called Simba. Now basically just a plain t-shirt which was hanging off of her shoulder and a bright floral or any bright colored lehenga. So again, breaking it down, we don't need to find the exact color lehenga and the exact color top to achieve the same look. Even if you have a plain top and a bright lehenga, the look will be the same. And with that, pair it with heels that match your shirt and add some accessories and you're done. This look again is so easy. It's from her movie Kedarnath. You see that sare looks are based on similar pieces. So she's wearing a patiala salwar suit in most of them with the patiala and the chunni of the same bright color. So again, you can achieve the same look with even different color combinations. So like I didn't have a green dupatta and a green patiala, so I chose red. Just make sure any accessories that you choose are also matching that color, also your shoes, and that's it. Now this is my favorite look in the entire video. Now for the top, I'll show you a quick little DIY that you can do with any black t-shirt you have to get a similar look.
किसी भी t-shirt के neck पे जो lining होती है, we just need to make a cut over here. उससे ज़्यादा cut करने की ज़रूरत है नहीं, क्योंकि you know the kind of fabric this is very stretchy and if we even make a small cut, वो बहुत खुल जाता है.
Now for the pants, I needed high-waisted sequin pants. So I feel if you can find any kind of sequin material, it will work and it will give you a similar look. It doesn't have to be the same pink tone that she's wearing. These are slightly expensive. I got them from Zara for 4,000 rupees. But with sequins, the problem is that if it's not good quality, it doesn't look nice. But yeah, pretty easy. Just two easy elements and that's it. This look is one of my favorites. It's again from her upcoming movie Simba. I think kaun sa gaana hai, Aankh Mare. So easy to achieve. Look at all the pieces, very simple. So again, you need a black long sleeve loose t-shirt. Loose because you want it to hang off your shoulder. And these pants, they remind me of Kim Possible. So aise pants you can find in your brother's cupboard, boyfriend's cupboard, or even in a local market, you know, like Sarojini or any export import kind of shops. And with that, very simple, I wore it with white sneakers and she was also wearing sunglasses in this look, which I forgot to wear. But yeah, very simple pieces that everyone will have. So that was it for today's video. I hope you guys liked it. Please comment below which look you like best. Meri favorite was the look with the salwar kameez. I don't know, the Indian looks, I just thought bahut easy thi, bahut like effortless thi, so I like them the best. Also, let me know below if you think that I should continue this series and if you have any suggestions ki kiska style mein recreate kar sakti, we'll leave that in the comment box also. And if you end up recreating any of these looks, you know what to do, please tag me on Instagram on your story so that main use apni story pe repost kar sakti hu. And yeah, I hope you enjoy it. Do subscribe and I'll see you soon. Bye!